The Dakota Wizards played host to the Sioux Falls Skyforce in the second of a back-to-back weekend series. The Wizards jumped out to an early lead on this steal by Mo Baker, who fed Romel Beck for an easy two. The Wizards led 25-17 after one. Dakota built a 33-20 lead in the second quarter on this strong move to the hole by Curtis Withers. Later in the second, Jimmy Binney got another of the Wizards' 18 steals, saving the ball inbounds, eventually leading to this Ronaldo Major layup. At halftime, the Wizards led 47-36. Now to the fourth. After trailing by as much as 21, Sioux Falls cuts the lead to 10 on this alley-oop to Raymond Sykes. Sykes finishes again to make the margin 8 points. But the Wizards were able to hold on. Here, Withers scores on a putback to make the score 86-73 in favor of the Wizards, who held on for a 91-74 win, evening their record at 1-1. With the loss, the Skyforce falls to 1-1. Again, your final, Wizards 91, Skyforce 74.